In this video, you will learn how to copy and paste in Excel. There are two ways to copy and paste. Select the text that you want to copy. Press Ctrl C to copy the selected text. Text is copied. Click on the cell where you want to paste. Press Ctrl V to paste the copied text. Let's discover another way to copy and paste. Select text. Right-click on mouse. Click copy. Click on the cell where you want to paste. Right-click on your mouse. Click paste. Please subscribe for more videos.